If anybody asked me 30, 40 years ago whether I'd be doing what I do now at my age, I would have thought it was just a dream.